Boys!
In 1995, when the commander of the 2nd Ranger Battalion ordered a reinvigoration of combatives training, we quickly realized that the traditional combatives training methodologies didn't fit the realities of our modern training environment or the modern battlefield. Over the course of the last 10 years, we have developed the Modern Army Combatives Program, which begins with the ground grappling of Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, progresses through the throws and takedowns from wrestling and judo, through the stand-up fighting skills of boxing and Muay Thai, the weapons fighting skills of Kali and the Western martial arts. And if you combine all that with scenario-based training and what we know about training large groups of people to do things based upon our experiences in the Army, soon you have a program that can actually train soldiers to do the things that we've always wanted them to be able to do, but never really had a good program to get them there. Training will begin with ground grappling for the simple reason that it is easier both to teach and to learn. If you go to a traditional martial arts or striking gym, there's no expectation that in the short term you'll have any real gain in fighting ability. When training our soldiers, we must do better than that. We must not only make them a better fighter than they are quickly, but the training must lay the foundations for all follow-on training, growing into the striking skills, takedowns, weapons fighting, that they're going to actually be asked to do on the battlefield. The central theme of all the techniques in the Modern Army Combatives Program is the idea that you can practice them against a fully resistant opponent. This idea allows us to use competitions as a tool to spur on training. Soldiers can compete to be the champion of their unit at all levels. They can also be asked to compete at any time. Finish a 6-mile road march, you and you, fight. That's simple. So that soldiers know that combatives is going to be a part of their normal day or their normal week. In this way, every soldier will know it's important for them to train, to be ready to fight when called upon. There are two things that we want everyone to memorize before they leave the United States Army Combative School. The first one is this. The winner of the hand-to-hand fighting combat will be the one whose buddy shows up first with a gun. Now that's an important thing to remember because it puts combatives training in context. We are not going to win the next war because we are better hand-to-hand fighters. We are, however, going to win the next war because of what it takes to be a better hand-to-hand fighter, and that's where the second thing we want you to memorize comes in. The defining characteristic of a warrior is the willingness to close with the enemy, no matter what skill sets they may have. If they're not willing to go through the door with you when it's time, they're not really a warrior. And that's what hand-to-hand training is all about.